Now it's our turn to look at some interesting videos. Now I know it's been a long time since the last episode was released. And it was a few days after Christmas. But... are you sure you're good?
Hold on just a second. Good boy.
That didn't age well at all.
For the record, we don't know if this series will continue, but at least we are back with another episode.
Now then, let the reaction start, shall we? Alright. The videos we'll be reacting to are from Cloudy, so be sure to subscribe to them. Now on to the first video.
So far so good. I know, this is tricky. Okay. Off to a pretty trippy start, but amazing, I guess, right David?
Have at thee! Oh, my fucking
oh
knees.
God.
Get crowbarred, bitch!
Thanks for the crowbar, Foxy.
Foxy, what the fuck?
I don't know, I'm bored!
Yeah, Cloudy, how dare you?
Maybe she was too bored.
Good one.
Michael, come on, stop being mean and hug him.
Now look what you've done. Thank you.
Aww.
Reminds me of someone else who runs away from his gotcha girlfriend's hugs.
Wonder who that would be.
The memes. I should have known.
Oh, okay, that was good. Oh my god, whoever that is, I'm very busy right now. Oh.
Okay, you know what? You're in timeout! Get on top of the fridge!
Whoa,
get off
chill.
This house is a fucking nightmare!
Well, someone needs anger management.
Indeed.
Meet again. Don't know where. Don't know where.
Wait, what?
Oh no.
But I know we'll meet again. Some sunny day.
You think he's gonna be okay?
I don't know, darling.
Well, I'm gonna have to take over since she is currently having a breakdown, but anyways, I think the videos were all pretty good, dark at times, but still good nonetheless, and I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. Don't forget to subscribe for more content, and please be sure to subscribe to Cloudy since her content can be pretty funny.
No Gandhi, it was meant to be a joke.
No it's not, and you know it. Now get back here with that phone.
This is David, signing out.